औरतें क्या चाहती हैं, औरतें किस तरह से मोहब्बत करना चाहती हैं, वो किस तरह से प्यार करना चाहती हैं, क्या वो वाकई ये चाहती हैं कि उनके साथ बहुत गुस्से से और जुल्म से पेश आया जाए. इज दैट हाउ वी स्टिल व्यू यू नो द मेल सॉर्ट ऑफ यू नो काउंटर पार्ट इन द लव स्टोरी, इज दैट हाउ द मेल शुड बी, व्हाई कांट ही बी अ कंप्लीट यू नो कंप्लीट लूजर, व्हाई डज ही हैव टू बी लाइक यू नो हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फिजिकल प्रोवेस, व्हाई कांट वुमेन बी द हीरोज, लाइक यू नो व्हाई कांट दैट हैपेंस.
फॉर ऑल फिल्म रिलेटेड इंटरव्यूज रिव्यूज एंड कंटेंट प्लीज लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब टू पूजा तलवार. यू कैन ऑल्सो फॉलो मी ऑन ट्विटर एंड ऑन इंस्टाग्राम.
लवली टू मीट यू एंड I met you when you were, you know, as part of Chudails.
Yes, that was a fun conversation we had.
I know, totally. और अब आप कर रही हैं मुगल बच्चा, तो बतूल से लेकर मुगल बच्चा, आप बताएं कैसा रहा?
अरे बहुत मजा आ रहा है. Actually, Chudails, तो you know, it was such a treat. All the feedback that we got. I mean, I think we spoke in the real beginning of the launch when Chudails was launched. Then it's been a journey, you know. We've received so much love. Chudails has received so much love. So much debate has happened about it. So many things have been said about it. So many people have noticed, you know, our work. It's just been overwhelming. It's been a real milestone, I feel, in my work. And also, you know, to have my work shown in India and internationally has been a big deal. So whoa, it's been great. And so Mughal Bachcha is like, you know, a combination of people who I love working with, Sarmad Khusert and Kamal Khusert, and a medium which I love working in, you know, which is stage and which is, you know, storytelling, very, very traditional storytelling. That's what it is. So have you been able to see it yet?
A little bit, and I could see that you were in your zone, because when we spoke last also, you know, we were Batul ka character and discuss kar rahe the, so you said theater is where I belong. And I could see, it's not that, you know, there were any shortcomings in Chudail, but I could see as if you were in your zone, ki ye mera platform hai aur main yahan ki queen hu. You know, so the way you were embracing that stage was so apparent. Oh. What is it that theater does to an actor? You know, Nina Gupta here actually said theater makes you perform to the hilt. You get into your character. Cinema mein wo zyada nahi hota hai.
So, you know, basically, main to aayi hi theater se thi television mein, and I found it so, so constricting. Like, I found my work so restrained in the beginning when I started to work on television. I had to be, you know, told and taught how to do acting for screen. It was very hard for me to limit myself, you know, in that way to that space. And TV is here, you know, TV is like right here in your face, in your eyes, and it's all about the eyes, and it's all about, you know, that little movement. And I promise you, I still haven't learned how to do those, you know, those little tiny movements that I think only when I work with good directors that they're able to kind of, you know, catch me somewhere doing something right. Otherwise, I'm still quite lost on television. So on stage, yes, it is very much an actor's medium. You are the king, you know. You can be in rehearsal for weeks and weeks and weeks, and you can, you know, be with a dictatorial director who will tell you exactly how to do everything. And, you know, they'll tell you that, no, what you're doing is wrong, and they'll kill your spirit, and they'll do all of that. And to train you, to make you see their vision. But the minute you are on stage, that's it. You know, forget who's the director, you know, forget about it. You're there and you're the boss. So, and also it's such a sensory experience. You know, for me, like whichever theaters I performed in, the smell of this theater, the minute I walk into it, you know, the backstage, the way the bathroom is, the way the lights are, the makeup lights, you know, the way the set is standing, it's just everything. It's a different world. The few seconds before the stage goes up, the curtain goes up, and you're sitting there, and the excitement that's just mounting, and your heart is beating really fast, and you don't know if you're going to remember the next line or the next move, and it's all just, it's really electric. So I think that's what I love.
I could see
That's what I love.
And I could see that.
Yeah.
But ye isme chiptai ki jo kitab hai, I mean, it's something that's even relevant today.
Yes, absolutely.
हाँ वो पर्दा उन्हें उठाने नहीं दे रहा है कि खुद यू नो चल बसे हैं मगर बीवी की आज तक शक्ल नहीं देखी है. सो आई मीन इट रेजोनेट्स इवन टुडे व्हेन वी आर ट्राइंग विमेन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड आर ट्राइंग टू ब्रेक आउट ऑफ द शैकल्स ऑफ पैट्रियार्की. सो टेल मी अबाउट द एक्सपीरियंस बीइंग गोरी बी एंड यू नो.
So I think the interesting thing, and I think that's why, so I didn't get to choose the story. Kamal Kusad said that, you know, this is the story that I was going to do. And, you know, the minute that she said I was going to do it, I was like, yes, I really want to do this because it was to play the man and the woman, you know, and to get that very deep understanding of the way a man would imagine the woman, and the way that then the woman would, you know, respond to the man's, you know, beckoning. And that story, you know, it's so heartbreaking also, but it's also, it really resonates with sexuality in general, you know, how one feels about the physical, you know, that physical intimacy, about the expression of that physical love, and it's just heartbreaking how a man and a woman can ultimately not communicate. You know, they can never have that ground where they can truly understand each other, and that's beautiful as well. But it's also impossible for genders, I think, to understand each other, and I think that story encapsulates that so much. And of course, the way Ismat Chughtai writes is just, you know, it's music that you're just listening to it. You're even as an actor, there's nothing you can add to it because there's already so much there in terms of music. So it was very, very exciting and so emotional also. I felt very emotional doing it, performing it.
And you know, it's kind of ironical when these stories were written at a time the writers thought that ye is time ki hum baat kar rahe hain itne saal baad hum phir bhi wahi baatein kar rahe hain.
Bilkul yahi to timelessness hai un kahaniyon ki. The stories are so timeless. They're, you know, they never age. Yeah. They still even I'm sure, you know, my great grandchildren, it'll resonate with them because these concerns will never change. This is the human condition.
Yeah. But do you think somewhere we are also trying to break out of the shackles? Because Chudair was one such effort, because you all were a little worried how it's going to be received. There were bouquets also, brickbats also came. Yes, you know, yes, the female Avengers. Or yahan bhi bahut koshish ho rahi hai, narrative, the female, feminine gaze, exploring female sexuality. But phir bhi, it remains a minority because there are a lot of people who are like, ye kya dikha rahe ho, ye kya zarurat hai? Do you feel like as artists, yeah, that we tend to need to explore this a lot more? And aisa kaun sa stereotype hai aapko lagta hai usko aap retire karke usko bakse mein band karke usko samundar mein dal rahe
hain? Ha, ye to aapne bada acha sawal pucha. Aise to bahut sare stereotype hain jisko band karke bakse mein dal dena chahiye, lekin I also feel ki stereotypes ko agar hum band karke bakse mein na bhi dale fir bhi unke bare mein baat to kare. उन स्टेरियोटाइप्स के बारे में बात तो करेंगे, वो क्यों है, वो क्या है, उनसे हम क्या कहने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. बिकॉज हमने स्टेरियोटाइप्स इसीलिए बनाए ना ताकि हम उनसे कोई चीज हम कम्युनिकेट कर सकें, टू यूज देम एज अ वे ऑफ कम्युनिकेटिंग हाउ वी फील और हाउ यू नो आर व्हाट आवर प्लेस इन सोसाइटी इज. एंड आई फील दैट यू नो इफ यू डोंट टॉक अबाउट इट, इफ यू जस्ट यू नो से यू नो ऑफ विद देयर हेड्स एंड ऑफ विद इट, आई जस्ट फील दैट द वर्क ऑफ द आर्टिस्ट इज नॉट टू साइलेंस बट टू काइंड ऑफ कंटिन्यू टू हैव दैट कॉन्वर्सेशन. एंड आई थिंक दैट्स द कॉन्वर्सेशन दैट वी आर trying to have in Chudails. It is a conversation. It is not by any means, you know, a new kind of ideology that one is imposing on anybody else. आपने नहीं देखना, आप नहीं देखें, आपने नहीं पसंद करना, आप नहीं पसंद करें, लेकिन हम लोग ऐसा सोचते हैं, हम लोग ऐसा कर रहे हैं, ये हो रहा है, this is happening, you know, this is none of what's happening in Chudails is a fantasy. It's all reality. You know, the only fantasy in that is that women can, you know, come together, and I think even within the series that fantasy gets dispelled, you know, that like everybody gets a rude awakening that, you know, we can get together and we can happily sort it out. So that is a fantasy. But I think it's good to have fantasies also, because otherwise if you don't dream, then, you know, where would you be? So dreams are everything. And I think artists are dreamers.
Hanji?
Artists are dreamers.
Totally.
Yeah.
Totally. Aur awaaz band nahi karni chahiye. And also women, the subcontinent, you know, whether here or whether there, we've been rooted in history. Our, you know, fights are the same. Our concerns are the same. There are few who have fought for the liberation of others. So what do you have to say of that? What more would you want to see? Because I do see a lot of Pakistani dramas where the women leads are very strong, but despite them being strong and central, wo kabhi-kabhi subjugate hoti rehti hain. Yahan bhi same masla hai. So aapko kya lagta hai? What kind of writing do you really want to see for female characters going forth?
I think I want sort of stories in which women are driving the plots, you know, obviously. Aur agar love story bhi hai, तो उसमें भी औरतों की औरतें क्या चाहती हैं, औरतें किस तरह से मोहब्बत करना चाहती हैं, वो किस तरह से प्यार करना चाहती हैं, क्या वो वाकई ये चाहती हैं कि उनके साथ बहुत गुस्से से और जुल्म से पेश आ जाए. इज दैट हाउ वी स्टिल व्यू यू नो द मेल sort of, you know, counterpart in the love story. Is that how the male should be? Why can't he be a complete, you know, complete loser? Why does he have to be like, you know, have a lot of physical prowess? Or why does he have to be, you know, somebody who's rich or ambitious, or, you know, things like that? I just feel that sometimes, you know, it's nice to explore, like, you know, people who are not doing too well. Right? और उनकी भी तो लव स्टोरीज है ना जो and why can't women be the heroes, like, you know, why can't that happen? So I think that if I had to write one, maybe I would maybe explore that.
I'm looking forward to that. But Avengers playing the, you know, हमारे subcontinent के Avengers के बाद आप Miss Marvel में जा रही हैं आप?
ये वो पता नहीं कुछ, हाँ सुना है मैंने भी
उसके बारे में, कुछ नहीं बता सकती हैं. We are all very excited.
नहीं, I know. It's very exciting. Yes, I am doing something, and I can't say what it is, but it's. I think it will be. It's not what people are thinking.
Itna. But I'm liking the inclusivity.
Yes, it's a great sort of attempt and a great move towards including the South Asian, you know, sort of superhero to have. And have you read the Miss Marvel comics?
I've just read one, Guilty as Charged. Yeah.
So they're great. Characterization is lovely of Miss Marvel.
True. And totally, it's high time that we had our own superheroes. Yet then, depending upon the West and their superheroes to save us, we need to save ourselves. So. But it's been lovely chatting with you. और बताएं ना, what more can one expect? And और कैसा चल रहा है आपके यहाँ, हाल कैसे हैं?
बस बुरे हाल हो रहे हैं, और थोड़ा सा अभी कुछ काम बाकी है, हमारा बाहर वाला काम बाकी है. And you know, there's a theatre project coming up, which is going to be a sort of another crazy thing that I'm doing with Kamal Khusert, and it's she does very, very ambitious things. So that's what I am kind of now working towards. And baki school ki chuttiyan hui hai, so a lot of, you know, drawing and coloring and wrestling and all of that is happening.
I saw your post of those pencils. Mujhe apna bachpan yaad aa gaya.
Honestly, that boy eats his pencils. He really does.
Hum log bhi to karte the, chew ya, wo jab hota frustration na to pencil hi chew kar lo.
I used to do that.
Yeah, so I mean, I feel bad for them, because in logon ka this was a time for them to enjoy school. Yeah, the board exam bhi unke wo ho gaye. Hamare time mein hote to maza aata.
I know. I wish. Nahi, hamara to, you know, the thing is with this little one, I just feel that the little one, you know, half of school or 70% of school is just interacting with other children, and now it's been 2 years that they've missed out on that. So that's actually, I'm worried about that a little bit.
But do you think? They say adults like you and me have gotten so comfortable with the new normal and working from home, and not that going back to the life we knew is actually causing a lot of anxiety.
It is. it is causing.
I'm actually very happy working from home.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. I mean, really, I just feel like, you know, it's so nice to like to not have to worry about, you know, transport and getting on, you know, getting on either public transport or filling your petrol in your car. You know, sometimes one forgets, because you use your car so little now and things like that. So I think that is, but I also miss like some, you know, sometimes accidentally running into people. And that was nice also. I feel, yeah. So let's see, maybe we'll, I don't know. I feel like we're going to live like this for a long time still, I think. Yeah.
Totally. Anyways, any exciting shows that you've watched? That's something we also should watch.
I've started to watch that Kate Winslet wala. Oh my God.
Mayor of Easttown.
Yes, you know, but the thing is that the problem is I don't really sit down properly and watch stuff. You know, if I was on a train or something, I can watch, but not in the house. I find it too distracting because I'll find something or the other to do. So I have to actually sit down and watch it properly, but I started watching.
Which one actually, an international show you recently watched, you would actually want to adapt in your space?
Adapt. I guess it would be nice to have some version of The Crown, but I don't know what.
राज किया ये नहीं देखा हमारा घर सो फाइनली इट पैंड आउट इन देयर होम्स आफ्टर 300 इयर्स
राइट यू आर सो राइट एब्सोल्युटली हाउ कुड आई फॉरगेट यस दैट्स इट
आई मीन द पुअर नू ऑलवेज गेट्स इट फ्रॉम द सास
नाउ शी इज नेम्ड हर चाइल्ड लाइक नाउ शी इज पुटिंग मक्खन राइट ऑन द क्वीन
नो बट द क्वीन हैज प्रोटेस्टेड हर परमिशन वाजंट टेकन दिस इज
गॉड सो वी वोंट रन आउट ऑफ material. I think this will be, there will be lots of new seasons.
I know. We now have to look over something else. Crown anyways unfolds in our society in that third house. In every third house it's unfolding. Oh God, it's been fabulous chatting with you. I hope to meet you in person soon, yeah.
Lovely to see you again. And hope to see you again. Yeah, isi bahane milte rahe.
Sahi mein. Likewise. All the very best.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
If you've liked this interview, please like, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram.